And we passed the first 10 minutes, a huge improvement from Tuesday night. It's all square.
Look, that's what the manager want. And
did we speak too soon?
That's what the manager would have wanted, and the players, you know. Let's keep a clean sheet, you know, first 10 minutes to start well, keep a clean sheet, and then we'll build on that, like you say. Obviously on Tuesday night it was a different scenario and a different case, but no, he'll be happy with that so far.
They've already shown Swansea as well down the right hand side that they're capable, but Ipswich too on the same right hand side can open things, and from that part of the field they've moved the ball over to the left hand side. The shot comes in, Broadhead is the one that has it. It's turned away for a corner. Switch, take the corner, pulling it back, changing the angle, lifting it in. Oh, that was a real opportunity. And there's Cameron Burgess banging the turf because he knows how good a chance that was.
Yeah, you can see the frustration for himself for missing that opportunity there. I think it's Josh Tyman who's the closest player to him.
Hutchison, and there's a confusion, and all of a sudden Swansea City have problems, and Rushworth is beaten, and Ipswich a goal up with Nathan Broadhead taking advantage, racing on. Swansea complained to the referee, but he's not stopping that one. It is Swansea City 0, Ipswich 1.
Yeah, I think it all comes from a couple of challenges in the middle of the park. There was a little tussle in there, and it ends up with a tackle going in, and Broadhead just finds himself in a lot of space. He has a lot of it was, we'll see the replay here. I think there's a little tussle here between a few of the players. He maybe just gets his toe in there, Hutchinson, and he's away. He has a long way to go. You have to say Rushworth's unlucky, really. He tries to make himself bigger, I think. He just tries to hold his ground, not make his decision easy for the forward, but just dinks it, and unfortunately just can't get his hand and react quick enough.
For more on the back, gets a free head and he heads down, and Swansea really grateful. You were watching him, Leon, in the build-up to that one, and he just does what he did what he does. He gets around the back.
Say, we need to get the ball out to Ronaldo as much as we can, because he's causing problems. He's scaring defenders with his pace, with his ability to go past the man.
Well, we thought Davis got booked earlier. Here's Grimes headed down, and there's a chance, and it's in. All square at the Swansea.com, and the top scorer Jerry Yates adds another to his tally. It's Swansea 1, Ipswich 1.
Yeah, a real poacher's finish. Hovering round at the back post. I think it's Matty Grimes who hangs it to the back post. Ben Cabango does brilliantly, and we'll see here. We work it short. And I think Grimes, he just hangs it up to Ben Cabango. You have to say he does brilliant. Heads it back. Across goal. Jerry Yates. It's a strong tackle, but it is a fair one. But at first glance, we're not too sure if it was stud showing, but...
Searching ball over the top, Ipswich with players, more coming in on the far side. They don't need him, they've gone in front again. Connor Chaplin. But certainly in the centre there were players, yeah. And obviously it's those players then who come in. And
yeah, it's frustrating. I mean, looking at that, maybe not so offside, but then it's frustrating that he's able to be 16 yards out and get a free shot at goal. Just got to track your runners, just try and get tight to your man. Make it difficult, don't allow him a free shot.
Ronald. Swansea down on numbers in the centre, but they've got a chance, and then inches away. Grimes headed it down. Yates running in. So close to getting his second.
Yeah, it was a lovely move down the right. Some lovely play between Joe Allen and Matty Grimes. Matty actually follows it into the box. Gets his head onto it.
Kiefer Moore. Oh, what a shot. Hit it left footed. Plenty of power. Turned onto the crossbar.
What a save. I think he saved it. I have to be honest. Rushworth, you can see the Ipswich fans not happy because the throw-in's been given to ourselves. I don't know if we can actually see on this angle. I mean, it's a great strike from Kiefer Moore. And this is the angle we want to see here. Rushworth looks like he gets hands on it. Yep.
Certainly does. Defensive now, though. It's through to Kiefer Moore, who looked to have pushed Cabango to the ground. Low shot, good. Oh. Save by Rushworth. Came low, hard, across the wet surface, and both hands onto the ball.
Yeah.
I wonder if there was a ball through to Grimes that was easy to see from height. Timon, deflection on the cross, but in it comes, and Cullen gets the head to it, but he directs it to the keeper.
He does brilliant, Liam Cullen, there. I think the Ipswich defenders are worried about Kukurevic. And almost Liam Cullen just sneaks on the blind side. He's got his head in his hands there. I think he's disappointed.
There's a solid. Patterson wants it. Patterson in the centre. Darling shoots. Oh, keeper on the floor. Makes a save with one hand. Free kick. That's a terrific stop.
Yeah, it took a deflection, I think, as Harry Darlings took the shot. Work it well. Patterson thought about shooting. Just ricochets off the Ipswich defender. Keeper's already, he's done well because he's on the way down the keeper and he has to react quickly to get his hand up.